Well, next on the ice, team comes from Germany, 15-year-old Daria Grimm and 18-year-old Mikhail Savitsky. 57.69, their season's best in Linz, Austria, the Junior Grand Prix. They're coached by Rostislav Sinisen. Skating the Blues, going crazy and swing. Wow, that was a strong performance. Great confidence, skating skills, and performance throughout the program. Really strong technical scores as well.
Daria Grimm, Mikhail Savitsky.
And that was so smooth and so comfortable and confident throughout the program. Didn't look like they had concentrating or having to think too much. They were just on automatic pilot and enjoying the ride. And that's the secret. That's the key for dance. And they're both coming on pretty happy. That's as planned. That's as choreographed and as trained for and nicely delivered at the world level in juniors. Just two elements under review.
Of all the boys.
And the Blues portion, first Blues boys. Portion got all four yeses, so a nice score on that. And there's the look of the twizzle, level four for both with a 1.46, so great quality, good unison, nice distance.
rack my brain hoping to explain things you do to me.
You can see the synchronization really nice. A little bit off there near the end. Drifting apart a bit, but not a major problem. Second blues portion of the dance. Three yeses, one no. So 7 out of the 8 key points were a yes. Here's a look at the midline. Steps in at 2 with a really healthy 1.94 GOE. So great quality score on that. Rotational lift in at 4. 0.98. So really 57.69, their season's best. They should beat that here. Maybe even take over the lead. Just going to need a 61.43. That's for Angela and Caleb. They're currently in first place from the United States. But will this score beat that? We'll find out right now. Season's best, 62.47. That's first. I think that is a tie. Let's see.
Daria Grimm, Mikhail Savitsky from Germany have earned in the
recent leaderboard. No, sorry, I've got it wrong. Angela and Caleb were 61.43. So Daria and Mikhail take the lead.